Now we show how to put a brake back into place, which is easy. You basically push and pull. You push the brake away from you and pull this L-shaped tuber towards yourself, and let the cable fall into this slot, and then it will fall into place, and then push the rubber back. That's it.